Hi everyone, welcome back to Tungabhadra Networks. In this video I will show you how to assign an IP address manually to a PC. So this is a basic and essential step when setting up network labs like VLANs or VLAN routing, especially when DHCP is not enabled. So let's see how to configure manually to a IP address to a PC. First go to your Windows search bar and type ncpa.cpl, so and then hit enter. And it will directly open the network connections window. No need to navigate manually through control panel. And then right click on this Wi-Fi network and then properties. And you have to click on IPv4, Internet Protocol version 4. And then properties. Here you have to select use the following IP address. And then we have to assign the IP address for PC. I am assigning 192.168.10.20. And the subnet mask is 255.255.255.0 and the gateway is 192.168.10.1. Now let's verify this IP address is assigned for PC or not. Click OK, then close. For verification, open command prompt on Windows search bar and then open. We have to give the command IP config. So if you see here, we have configured IP address manually to a PC successfully. Let's ping this IP address 192.168.10.20. It's successfully pinging. So that's all for today. Thank you.